हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन। सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज कोटेशन मार्क्स, ऑल्सो नोन एज कोट्स, कोट मार्क्स, स्पीच मार्क्स, इन्वर्टेड कॉमास और टॉकिंग मार्क्स। दीज आर नोन एज न्यूट्रल, वर्टिकल, स्ट्रेट, टाइपराइटर, डम और आस्की कोटेशन मार्क्स। एंड दीज आर नोन एज टाइपोग्राफिक, कर्ली, कर्व्ड, बुक और स्मार्ट कोटेशन मार्क्स। कोटेशन मार्क्स आर ए टाइप ऑफ पंक्चुएशन यूज्ड टू मार्क एन एग्जैक्टली रेप्लिकेटेड वर्ड और स्टेटमेंट। दिस कैन बी ए फ्रेज बाय अ पर्सन और कैरेक्टर, द टाइटल ऑफ ए वर्क, और टू इंडिकेट और एम्फसाइज द अल्टरनेट यूज ऑफ ए वर्ड। कोटेशन मार्क्स टेक द अपीयरेंस ऑफ ए सेट ऑफ इन्वर्टेड कॉमास एंड आर यूज्ड इन पेयर्स consisting of an opening quotation mark and a closing one. Let's see some examples and try to understand how quotation marks used in these examples. The first one is, I don't want to eat dinner, said Maya. Quotation mark used in this example to show speech or writing by a character. The second one is, he had a chat with the neighbors yesterday. As you can see, in this example, quotation marks used to emphasize a word. The third one is, The Beast from the East was one of the BBC's most viewed article in 2018, article in a newspaper. And here quotation marks used to notate smaller sections in a larger compositions. Next one is, Your essay on the literary influence of T.S. Eliot's The Wasteland is due tomorrow, said the teacher, reference to a work in a quote. And this is the special case, where you can see single quotation marks within a passage and closed by double quotation marks. Now here are some rules to remember while using quotation marks. The first rule is, the first word of the quote is capitalized. And the second rule is, quotation marks go around just the words that are spoken. And the third rule is, comma and full stop go inside quotation marks. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe to this channel.